ساري. ما هذا إذا؟
If you mention the cat, he will come. And here he is.
Go softly, come softly, so the cat does not gore you.
You have honored your word. Wasif lies dead, and all who hear of it, hear of me.
I regret we could not save Beshi. He was a brave man.
Already they tell his story throughout Baghdad. He will free more by his death than he did in life. Freedom has a price. The only question is whether we will pay it. Beshi was proud to. I have much to do. I would wish peace upon you both, but we know that is not in your future. Nor mine.
I fear Ali is right. Nothing will stop his rebellion now.
Maybe nothing should. The things he says. At the garrison, we saw Wasif arguing with Governor Muhammad ibn Tahir.
Muhammad? That is odd. I will keep eyes on him.
Araka lahekan.
على الذين يعيشون في القطاع الأقل
ذلك في نهاية المطاف. حتى تعتقد ربما تتلقى أراضي قصر الأمير. لكنها حظي.
هلو جميعكم يوم هذه إلا نظرة ستجدون قيمة الآن
I don't put
sword for hire.
Just a flesh wound. But left a nasty scar, as you've seen. An inch to the left, to the right, though.
هل وجدت؟
فلا تظن 20 عاما من
هذا.
What see you, my friend?
Basim, over here.
You seem shorter than I remembered, Basim.
And you still have not grown a single digit, Rebecca.
No, we're not here as enemies.
No, but we never held back on the training ground.
Roshan tells me you are local here.
In a manner of speaking, I lived here a time before I left for Anbar.
This place is no different from the places I'm used to. The rich wipe their shit with the clothes of the poor.
That is the Karh I remember.
It is your Karh no longer. Rebecca has uncovered a district tainted by corruption. Stronger than usual.
Rumors of harassment from officials, and goods being controlled and seized. We think someone here has a hold over the district.
Let me guess. The Order.
A grand auction is happening. The Dairat al-Mal. An annual show of silk robes comparing their golden spoons. No surprise, but this event is invite only. There is a high chance one of our targets will attend.
So, gain entry into the auction and find the one behind this.
Mumtaz, you catch on quick.
Finding it hard to keep up?
There might be clues if it traces trouble to the root. I can show you where they are brewing. Join me outside when you're ready.
Hello.
Welcome, welcome.
Have you devised any new tools?
Here's what I have. Nothing else?
I am in your debt.
So long.
Master.
Are you ready, Bassam? Karh awaits.
Ready. Let us move.
Follow me. Ever thought you would return here? To Karh?
No. Much of my childhood was spent along these streets. Finding friendship with rats and roaches. Some memories are good. Most are bitter.
Memories only serve to distract us. The Order has spread their influence into every crack in the city, turning Baghdad into their farm.
That will change.
Responsibility lies heavy on our shoulders. The Order's blight falls over Karh, and we are the only ones who can cure it.
How has Rebecca been adjusting to Karh?
She does not like the politics, but she has to fulfill her duty. Karh is an acquired taste. Business is at each other's throats. The obsession over money. Perfume.
People here are happy to be lost in their own paradise.
A paradise that can only be afforded by the wealthy, and often corrupted. Come, we're nearly there. Welcome back to Karh.
Spice still clings to the air. What was it like the first time you took a life?
I barely recall. It was a man I used to know well. Before all of this. Before the Hidden Ones.
You do not remember?
My memories are buried next to him. I refuse to let his death hunt me, the way his breath hunted me when he was alive. I won't let the past define me. This is why I now consider myself the daughter of no one. If we do not quell the storm within us while awake, it takes us in our dreams. Like with you and your genie. Now, the souk, like Rebecca said, some guards came through recently, breaking bottles, smashing crates.
What caused this aggression?
Let's find out. I've also heard they're seizing foreign goods, mostly from the East Road.
The East Road? I believe I know someone who can help. It has been an age. Hopefully he is still around. I would be happy to see him again.
Do not let nostalgia cloud reality, Bassam.
I will not. I know nothing stays the same. It has been some time. I wonder what has changed around here. Maybe I could first pay an old friend a visit.
Thank you. A great ambush in the hills was
هناك ما يكفي لإشباع جيش. في الحقيقة إنهم أفضل زبائني.
أعتقد أنه سيساعدنا على
رحلتنا. أجل أنت. ماذا؟ نعم، واحدة من تلك. أين هي الأرض؟ هنا. زهيدة.
كنت متأخرة.
لدي المزيد من الوعي. ما يحتاج أي شخص على الإطلاق. أكثر مما رأى أي شخص. وهذه ليست مبالغة.
والنعناع المفروم وبعض الزيت مع قطعة كبيرة.
أي أصدقاء؟ اشهدوا.
قد أحبوا ذلك حقا.
جواهر من خراسان. أحجار كريمة من بلاد فارس.
لا جدوى من تحدي
سخان. لا يساعدني أحد. أرجوكم
هذا الشيء. إذا كنت بصدد صنعها من قطن الفوطة فأنصحك. لكن أكاد أجزم أن هناك دينية
ما كل ذلك إذن؟
معجنات مصر.
يمكنك معاينة
إذا عدت إلى بيتك عبر السوق.
إذا أنصحك بالقراءة هو أفضل. فإني أصر على أن تظهرني أين حتى يتسنى لي مثل هذه الأعجنة بنفسي.
لا تخجلوا، الجودة إنها ما تستحقونه وهي ما أقدمه. لا تدخل معي.
إذا جمعنا بعض البر يمكن.
يجب أن نتذكر جمع الحسن
اللعين. Lies! You report of my crater!
What fresh brew do you have for me today, Kong?
No brew until Luca returns my crate. But if you have come to buy tea, I have many recommendations.
Kong, it is me, Basim.
Huh? 你是谁啊? Who?
Basim.
I am not an idiot. Everyone claims to be someone I know. Answer me this. What tea did my Basim like?
Ginger with some turmeric.
Wrong! Basim does not like tea. Wow, Basim! Little Finch! Look at you all dressed up! Come, come, follow me to my stall. Away from this terrible man. So, Little Finch, what have you been up to, huh? So many years.
Just here and there. I had to leave Baghdad for a while.
Ah, youth.
What about yourself, Kong? What have you been doing these years?
Doing what I do best, making coin. Although with some difficulty of late. The guards are on high alert. And that Greek merchant has taken it in his stride to report me at every chance. I know it in my ripe old bones that he waits for me to die of starvation. Or worse, go out of business. Ah, but here you are, Little Finch. Remember the dazzling duo we used to be? How about helping a friend out for old times?
Ah, just like old times. But I need to speak with you after this. There is something I need as well.
Of course! After you fetch my confiscated crate of beautiful leaves. It must be over there, where the guards are. Go forth!
Fine. But I have something to ask of you after this.
Yes, yes, of course.
مرحبا يا قوم.
Go away. Don't want you here.
This must be Kong's crate of tea leaves. Looks like this crate is still intact. Kong will be pleased.
My leaves! Praise be to you, little finch.
Where shall I put it?
Come, come, put it here. Basim delivers once again. Many thanks, little finch.
Where are these from? India?
No! This is all the way from China. Dali, my hometown, produces the best leaves. I also import leaves from India and even Persia.
Moving up in the world, Kong.
Kong first, then the world. I am now selling my goods at the grand auction. Have you heard of it?
The Da'irat al-Mal. Yes, I am trying to get in.
Why? What kind of business are you doing, little finch? Why not share it with me? We work so well together.
The kind of business that could get you into big trouble. Do you think you can help me get into the auction?
Ah, that is my Basim. Always with the secrets. But do not play around, huh? Kah is much more dangerous now than before. The auction is very exclusive. It is not easy to get in. I can help you, little finch. But first, I have a request. See there? Blocked! The guards are stopping everything that comes in from the road and river. It is as if they are taking orders from someone higher up. These days, they do not even accept my bribes.
They must be looking for something. An object, or
Some stupid nonsense. I do not know. But they spoil my business. That I do know. Now, I just sell dumb leaf water. I hear that they keep the items in the Harbor Master's guarded warehouse, somewhere east of here.
Let me guess. You want me to help you free your wares in exchange for entry into the auction.
The warehouse is decorated with banners around some cranes. My items for entry into the auction. Sound like a good deal?
Sounds like a deal.
Hey, you! Kong's friend! I may have something you would be interested in. Come closer.
What can I do for you?
This is about what I can do for you. Did Kong ask you to enter a warehouse?
Just say what you have to say.
That Kong is always trying his luck. Well, it's his lucky day because I happen to know where it is. All I need is something in return.
I will think about it.
I'm here if you change your mind.
سأمنحها لكم بسعر زهيد. دعونا نتوقف
Date palms for shade, Naharisa nearby for water. The house needs wood.
Oak, so you thief! Help! Thief! Help! God! God, help! Someone's taken my silver!
Did you run? Which way?
Cuthbert, he went that way!
Hold on!
Keep your distance.
The Greek dogs are cunning.
ابن موسى لقد ترك لنا كنزا عظيما هو وجيله.
أحتاج إلى خيوط أكثر لتغطية ما
ويرقصون طوال
الليل
I need your help, my friend. Your gaze, Enkidu.
I don't mean to.
Ooh, I fought some of those pale long hair.
Warehouse Kong mentioned. I need to find out more about this harbor master.
Whose head do you think will roll next?
Thank you.
strongly worded letter to the harbor master. He let a hairpin slip through their fingers, and someone is not happy. There is a scent on this letter, and a familiar symbol. Al-Kululu. Looks like the harbor master is part of the order. The Da'irat al-Mal. Ceramics, exotic wares, and rare goods. All on display. Instructions to search any and all foreign goods. For an artifact. An ancient Chinese hairpin, specifically. This all starts at the harbor. A list of exotic foreign goods seized, most from out of Baghdad. There are Kong's things, vases and some expensive tea leaves. This should be what Kong needs. The harbor master has set up this blockade for foreign wares, especially for ancient artifacts from the east. There is nothing more here. The harbor master is waiting.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. Ah, too great a risk, my friend. Forgive me.